Hey, good morning, everybody. Welcome to today's special plane spotting and trip report here at Long Beach. Today I'm going to be flying on a Ford Tri-Motor. And so join me on today's trip report, flight experience, and plane spotting special. The Experimental Aircraft Association, or EAA, is sponsoring this weekend's flights. We'll check in here at Signature Flight Services. After checking in and signing the waiver, I had to wait for my flight. I would be on the 6th flight, and due to the fog earlier this morning, they were just on flight number 2. So this area might look familiar to you, as this is the same patio where I saw the B-29 Super Fortress back in September. But unlike that September day where I just came out here to see the B-29, I'm actually going to ride in the plane that's waiting here, the Ford Tri-Motor. So how this works is you'll check in and you'll be assigned a flight. There's only space for about 8 people and one passenger in the co-pilot seat. Today's flights are being sponsored by the Long Beach chapter of the EAA, and you can see some of their promotional material right there. And they also have volunteers boarding passengers, briefing and marshaling the plane to the tarmac. Alright, so there's some people who are waiting for the next flight. And it'll be a little bit before it's my turn. So, with all this time on my hands, I'll get to do some plane spotting of the Ford Tri-Motor. Thankfully, one of my friends is volunteering today and allowed some of us to get a bit of a closer view to get some pictures, or in my case, some of the video of the plane in action. So, with this time on my hands, let me tell you a little bit about the plane. I'll be flying in a Ford Tri-Motor today. It's registered number Charlie 8407. It's a Ford 4ATE Tri-Motor that was built back in 1929, so this plane's almost 100 years old. The plane is usually at the EAA Air Venture Museum in Oshkosh, Wisconsin, and it travels around the US and performs at air shows and other aviation events. And for today and this weekend, it's operating special passenger flights around the city of Long Beach. This plane has 300 horsepower Wright J69 Whirlwind 9-cylinder radial engines. And today's flight will be departing from runway 26L and will turn south before the LA River and pass downtown Long Beach and pass by the Queen Mary and Port of Long Beach before turning back towards Long Beach Airport, passing over Signal Hill. So here's a plane that had just arrived from that tour.
Oh, okay. gotta go to work.
So before we actually got on board the flight, we were given a quick safety briefing by one of the volunteers.
We have not been in an automobile since 1960, so you've all seen one of these, I'm sure.
Okay, I didn't actually. He was the guy.
They said it was, so we just assumed.
I used to go into the hangar watching the building. Then the hangar next door to it, they restored the seaplanes. And then the hangar that was on the other side of it, they converted tail dragger into tricycle.
Try to get you in contact.
I'm really old.
The last time I saw him, he set this little bit like this. Frankly, he put his head on top and wasn't having a haircut.
He's older than I am. Yeah. I'm only 75. I'm 70. He's probably in his late 80s.
Now it's our turn to board for our flight, and the way that the boarding works is the first passenger who boards is the person who will be in the co-pilot seat. So that guy there is that person.
How was that for a student
pilot? Amazing.
You like that?
Yes.
Now you know what you can fly to.
Yes.
All right, we have a front seater. He's on first.
All right, welcome aboard. All right.
And everybody else, grab a seat. Any seat will do except the one with the yellow tag on it.
All right.
Thank you.
Have a nice flight.
And then stepping on board, it's a little bit steep, but, you know, that's the way it is with these planes. And these seats, I'm not sure if this is what the seats looked like in the 1920s, but it's pretty comfortable. Don't expect a first-class lie-flat seat, but it's pretty comfortable in my opinion. Usually in the last couple of years, I've been giving commentary during the flight. Today, however, I want you to enjoy the sights and sounds of the experience. So I'll shut up till the end. Enjoy our flight, and sorry in advance for the rolling shutter you'll see during the video. an amazingly smooth ride. The plane is beautifully restored and comfortable. If you can handle the steep angle and small space as you enter, it's well worth the $95 and 20 minutes as this flight provided. We had such a beautiful afternoon and got some really neat views of Long Beach. So thanks for supporting my channel. The earnings from this channel helped fund this trip, so thank you all for your support. Please leave a comment and a like and subscribe to see more. See you next time, and thanks!